While creating this course, I visited Facebook with Dean Moore and Solomon and spoke with many data scientists. I learned a lot about EDA and I'm excited to share those stories with you throughout the course. First, you'll hear from Aude talk about what she finds most interesting about being a data scientist.
So what I really like is be able to go from real raw data. We have like billions and trillions of rows of data. You don't know what's interesting. It's like gigantic thing, and you need to both investigate and have some ideas on what might be interesting, and then just try investigating it like in different ways. Sometimes you use charts, sometimes you use maps, and sometimes you come across something that's interesting and that you want to dig a little bit more into. And then eventually, once we have figured out something interesting that we've developed the corresponding algorithms, then the goal is to have an impact on either understanding the world or changing the Facebook product. And being able to go from, we have all this data, we don't know what to do with it, to like, we're gonna make a significant impact on like understanding mobility or improving Facebook. That's like a really awesome flow of work.